Hello guys, this is DevTools Solutions and in this video I'm going to show you how to query documents from collections in MongoDB database. So first of all, open your terminal and let's zoom it. Then first of all, we are going to check whether our MongoDB server is up and running or not. So we will type sudo service mongod status to check whether it is up and running or not. So as you can see that it is dead and it is inactive, so it is not running. So let's start our server by typing sudo service mongod start. Then we will again check whether our MongoDB server is up and running or not by typing sudo service mongod status. Now it is saying it is active and in running state. So let's clear our terminal and then we are going to launch Mongo shell in quiet mode to ignore the warnings. Now I will list all the databases over here. So as you can see that there are a list over here, but we are going to use demo db. So type use demo underscore db and then we have switched to demo db database. Now I am going to list all the collections present in demo db database. So I found one collection named students. Now to check all the records present in a students, we are going to type db.collectionName that is a students, then find. So here we have three records, or you can say three objects in collections that is named student. So let's say we have find all the records, but if you want to see in a pretty manner, then you can add pretty function over here. db.students.find.pretty and you can see all these three records in a pretty manner. Now let's say if you want to find which is the first record that has been added in this collection, then you type db.students.find1. So find1 is a function to fetch the first record. So here it is. As you can see that I have fetched the first record over here. Now let's say if you want to filter the data based on some certain conditions. So let's say out of all these three records, I want that record which is having an age of 21. Then I will type db.students.find. Then over here I will pass the object as and my condition, let's say age should be equal to 21. Then I will close the parenthesis and hit enter. So this is my record which is having an age of 21. Now to see the same thing in a pretty manner, you can just add the pretty function again. So let's say if you want to find a record which is having a age greater than 21. So to find the age greater than 21, we are going to write db.students, that is our collection name, that our function find, then we are going to hit enter and then pass our object condition. Over here the parameter that I want to fetch is based on age, so age should be then again the condition, and here we are going to use $gt, that stands for greater than in MongoDB. Then you put the condition, it should be greater than 21. And then you will close the another condition over here and then the parenthesis, and then to see in a pretty manner, we will just add the pretty function at the end and then hit enter. So now this is the record that we have fetched based on this condition that age should be greater than 21, and that is we have fetched one records named Suraj who is having an age of 24. So let's say if you want to find the same thing, but the age should be greater than or equal to 21, then you just put GTE, that stands for greater than or equal to. Then you write the db.students.find, you open the parenthesis, then pass the object condition, and that is the age should be greater than or equal to 21. And then we will have two records, named Suraj, who is having an age of 24, that is greater than 21, and named Hers, who is having an age equal to 21. So this satisfies our condition greater than or equal to 21. So let's say if you want to find similarly for less than, then you just type $LT, that stands for less than or equal to 21. So the syntax will be same, db.students.find, then you pass the object condition, that is age should be less than 21, and at the end we are just going to add the pretty function to show in a proper manner. Then we are having this fetch records Dev, which is having the age less than 21, and he is the only one. So now if you want to find all the students who is having an age less than or equal to 21, then you are just going to add over here $LTE, which just stands for less than or equal to. So this is our condition, less than or equal to 21, which parameter the age should be based on age condition. Then I'm going to hit enter. Then we have fetched two records, and that is Hers, who is having an age of 21, that is equals to this condition, and then age that is less than 21, that is 15. So we have seen based on equals to operator, greater than, less than equal to, or greater than equal to, and then you will see not equal to operator as well. So we are just going to add db.students.find based on the age condition. We will just say not any. Any stands for not equals to. So if you put any, it will fetch all the records but not 21 who is having the age. So just hit enter, and we can see that it is having an age of 24 and this one is having an age of 15. So none of the record is having an age of 21. So this satisfies the condition. So in this video we have seen how to fetch the records based on some conditions. Let's say equals to, greater than equals to, less than equals to, not equals to. So this is all for this video. If this video helps you, please do it like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.